And walking into camera range is Jake the Snake with the Snake.
Yeah.
How you doing, Jake?
Oh, I'm doing fine. How about you? You're not scared of snakes, are you?
I'm not scared of snakes. I have something to ask you on behalf of all the fans, because I take you and the fans take you very serious as a wrestler, in spite of the snake.
Oh, yeah.
But what we want to know from your mouth is, just what are your sights in the World Wrestling Federation? What are your goals? What are your aims? Where are you heading?
Well, I'll tell you something. Everybody's got dreams. Unfortunately for me, and unfortunately for those that face me, my dreams usually turn out to be somebody else's nightmares. I mean, after all, whenever I lock up with somebody in that ring, they realize real quick they can feel the disease that is running through the veins of my body. Moment by moment, they can feel it. They can feel that relentless obsession that I have to be what I want to be the very best, to be different, to be an innovator and not an imitator, man, to do what I want to do. Well, I tell you something, I'm not the kind of guy that goes out and buys a used car. If I want a home, I build a home. I don't get somebody else's used trash. So for me, there's only one thing to do, and that's to keep moving up, to keep going, to take every test that I can, every test that I have to get to be what I want to be. That's simply the very best that there is to offer. I've got the best finishing maneuver in wrestling today in the DDT. And I've got Damien for companion. What else would a man need? I mean, you think about it, huh? Everybody needs a little snake every now and then. Don't you wish you had...
Boy, that is tough. We'll be right back.
Chill out.